Roderick Strong and Bobby Fish both get the better hands of Drake Maverick over the last several weeks.
Well, the UE has continued to target and assault Drake Maverick while they attempt to get back on track with the tag division. Maverick went to legal ask for this matchup with an unlikely partner, Killian Dain. But Dain has been ghosting Drake Maverick, not answering his texts, his DMs, or calls. And tonight, Maverick is left all alone to fend for himself, which is great news for Bobby Fish and Roderick Strong.
I have to say, I love the Undisputed era. Excellence comes as standard.
They're getting ready for their tag team matchup, and well, here comes one half of their opponents tonight.
And their opponents, first from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 140 pounds, Drake Maverick.
And look, Beth, Drake Maverick is expected to tag team partner, but we heard Killian Dain wish Drake Maverick good luck. Killian Dain said he's not coming out here tonight.
Well, looks
let's hope, right?
Maverick still has some wishful thinking going on.
The smile has drained from the face of Drake Maverick as he faces reality here.
I think Maverick has misunderstood that a friendship might be budding, but I don't know if Killian Dain sees it that way.
Friends don't punch you in the face every time you see them.
Well, that is what Drake Maverick hinted to earlier tonight. He believed,
what is Maverick doing?
Well, he believed Killian Dain would do the right thing. Maverick was expecting to have a tag team partner, but it appears Killian Dain not here. And Roderick Strong and Bobby, two on one, Beth?
Turn around.
Beth, two on one?
You know, Drake Maverick is a feisty scrapper, to say the least, and he never backs down from a challenge.
But the numbers advantage, I mean, this certainly is a challenge unlike any Drake Maverick has ever faced, as Maverick just trying to fight. I mean, Wade, this is almost survival now for Maverick.
This is not a match you can win, Drake Maverick. Take the loss, get out of there, save yourself the bruises. Head back to the locker room, live to fight another day.
Roderick Strong chop across the chest.
You made a big mistake.
Got to agree with Roderick Strong there. Big mistake. What on earth is Maverick trying to prove
here? Undisputed era. Talking trash. And I mean, Wade, it's easy when it's 2-on-1.
Of course it's easy when it's 2-on-1. Drake Maverick knows that, which makes it even more ridiculous that he's decided to compete here tonight.
Where is Killian Dain?
Killian Dain has no interest in tagging with Drake Maverick. He doesn't want to be his friend. He wants nothing to do with it.
Drake Maverick firing back. And Ben, you got to admire the courage of Drake Maverick.
We've seen this from Maverick before. His heart far surpasses
Come off it, Vic. It's not respect. It's not about respecting heart. It's not about respecting courage. I respect intelligence. And this is not intelligence.
Take a look at this. Kick to the mush on Drake Maverick.
Undisputed here and just having fun in there right now.
Well, Fish and Strong just having a field day, but somehow Drake Maverick continuing to fight. Drop kick to the left knee. Maverick charges in. Oh! Knee to the left shoulder of Bobby Fish. And now Maverick climbing to the middle turnbuckle. Drop kick! Maverick continuing to fight, continuing to crawl into the cover. Fish able to kick out at two. Maverick swinging and missing on Roderick Strong. And again, that slight hesitation, taking his eyes off the ball with Drake Maverick, bet, and he paid for it.
And there you see Bobby Fish and Strong just reveling in what they're doing right here. They're like a couple of schoolyard bullies.
Every time Maverick fights back, it's just extending the punishment further and further. It's unnecessary.
Bobby Fish is not the legal superstar. Roderick Strong is. Drake Maverick does not realize it. Looking for the bulldog, gets caught into that cradle backbreaker.
There's Killian Dain. Again, was supposed to be Maverick's tag team partner tonight. Dain looking to be disappointed in Maverick's performance. But what does he expect?
And again, hoisting up in a Uranagi backbreaker now. Maverick arriving in pain, cover. And Maverick just able to get the shoulder up. front face lock being applied. Roderick Strong in control. Undisputed Era continuing to grind down Drake Maverick. Can Maverick battle back? He's got no partner. And no partner not stopping Drake Maverick. Maverick right into the midsection, driving relentlessly. The left shoulder into the midsection of Roderick Strong.
And this is the fight in the current.
Another Uranagi backbreaker. Drake Maverick's got no partner. How much does he have left? NXT Drake Maverick in a two-on-one situation here against Undisputed Era.
It's your tag team partner. Are you honestly going to let that happen to him?
I didn't sign off for it, did I?
Are you honestly going to let that happen to him?
Why not? You want me to go out there?
Did general manager William Regal just talk some sense into Killian Dain?
You know, I gotta wonder, why is Killian Dain toying with the emotions of Drake Maverick?
Why is Drake Maverick continuing in this match and not quitting?
Because Drake Maverick doesn't quit. That is not who Drake Maverick is. He will try to overcome all the odds, but the odds are very great here tonight. 2-on-1 against Undisputed Era, and Maverick just tossed unceremoniously.
The Undisputed Era are just toying with Maverick here. You get the sense they could end this at any time they want it.
And there's Killian Dain.
Uh-oh, the Beast of Belfast.
Dain, what's he out here for?
Lose. Take it like a man.
Undisputed Era might regret stating that to Killian Dain. And Killian Dain able to sidestep Maverick. And Dain now making a beeline. Killian Dain has now entered the matchup. Drake Maverick has his tag team partner. Fish to the outside. Roderick Strong trying to chop in. But how fresh is and how strong is Killian Dain?
Killian Dain told Maverick to take it like a man, but for some reason, the Undisputed Era decided to poke the bear.
And Dain going right to work, going to the body. Beating down.
The Beast of Belfast just rampaging in the ring now.
Oh! And Bobby Fish, Roderick Strong, trying to give some payback for the chair shot several weeks ago from Killian Dain. Bobby Fish turned around. Pump kick. Referee has called for the bell.
Killian Dain, a one-man wrecking crew.
Oh, a little bit of teamwork back. Would you say?
Absolutely. Drake Maverick is feeling it.
Your winners by disqualification, the team of Killian Dain and Drake Maverick.
You call this tough love, Wade?
Well, like the most predictable moment in this entire matchup.
Well, Drake Maverick told Killian Dain they were a great team. In the end, Killian Dain just dropped his tag team partner?